come looking for trouble. Keep your hands up. Get out of the vehicle now, Chris. Now!
Give this off for more than a little serious thought. If you go to trial, you stand to do 18 years. And this is a sweetheart plea. Now, normally, they wouldn't even put it on the table, but your military record can't be ignored. 3 months home arrest, community service. Pretty generous offer, Chris.
But I'd have to plead guilty.
Look at it from the other side. There's over a dozen witnesses, none of them are going to paint a very flattering picture.
Started busting up the machines.
There's a gunshot.
This one crazy.
Complete psychopath.
They're only offering me this deal just to keep me quiet.
I still say you should take it.
I wasn't wrong. And I won't say I was.
Our job is to keep order. There was no chance of that once he came in. Me and my men, we were just trying to control him. He's highly trained, violent, very dangerous person.
So violent, so dangerous, so highly trained, that he dispatched 6 of the casino security staff single-handedly. 6 men, single-handedly. His weapon of choice, simple piece of cedar, which in his hands became a devastating force with one aim, to hurt people, destroy property.
He went directly for everything. He just came in and took over the place.
You said he broke your arm.
Yeah, that's correct.